Okay, 1970 EMCO newer Edelbrock carburetor on there. Let's get a shot here. Sitting a while, doesn't run perfect, but it runs and it drives. Ugh.